Let me get my mom on you. And then I blow the whistle. I said, get up. Dude was out. I snored. I could have gave him a pillow and a blanket, bro. We get the trainer over there. You know what he told me? He's like, no, ref, I'm good. I'm like, bro, what are you doing? Like, what are you talking about? He's like, oh, I can still wrestle. I said, no, the match is over. Like, he's like, oh, okay. I was like, dude, you were 99 for a little bit. He was out for about a good 10 seconds.
Yeah.
Even his coach was like, his coach was like, thank you. He's like, I just saw him laying there, and I was like, what the hell? I said, well, I saw him laying there, and he was snoring. And I kid you not, he was snoring.
Had to get out of my pillow and blanket. That's funny.
Yep. Then he's like, I'm good.
Yeah, you just took a nap. So, yeah, I get it.
You just took a 10-second nap, bro. You are not good.
Parker was coaching.
Oh, really? Parker's here too?
Yeah.
Parker wrestling?
Wait a minute, hold on. You and I wrestling over
here. Yeah.
Yes, sir.
So, yes, everybody knows about Mr. Drew Boston, okay?
Yes, sir.
I get to brag about it and say, I knew Drew when he wasn't even there. I knew him when he was working these tournaments and doing stuff. So I knew him when he wasn't famous. But anyway,
I was born my partner all year.
Is this seriously? Seriously, I know everybody's on my head. But seriously, you and I, we did an unofficial visit, like we kind of walked around, something like that.
Yeah.
But what do you think about the story?
Yeah.
He's a 32/32.
JJ, what's up?
Sorry, he's only a junior. He's only a junior.
Uh-huh.
He scored a 22 on his ACG, first time I've ever taken it. And then next week, he's got to take his SAT.
Oh, he's taking both?
Who's that?
He's taking both.
What's his name? Chris from Atlanta. So, he was like, it's cool. He's like, but, is it ever you?
Yeah.
I was like, you want to do that? It was like negative 50 here one day. We had everything was canceled.
But he was like,
We got a 4-to-1 girl to guy ratio here. Four girls to one guy, yeah.
Oh yeah, he might definitely
want to
go here.
Our seasons get intense. Like summers are really hot, and winters are really cold.
Hey, let's go.
Yeah,
because
he was like, that was a thing. Because he was like, because we had a friend of mine that I wrestled in high school. He went to Iowa State. I went to OU. And he was talking about going to Iowa State. And then, of course, you know, people in Iowa and whatnot. And then I was like, dude, we got you and I.
You don't hit.
He was like, when Drew won, he was like, oh, dude.
Oh, yeah.
He's like, yeah, I might want to check him out. We're going down this weekend.
Yeah, it's fun.
Is he wrestling this weekend?
Yeah, he got his.
He's fine. Good.
He weighs in to wrestle 38, and he was like, you know what? I can wrestle 45. So they bumped him up to 45. They're like, you sure? He's like, yeah, my dad's an official. You can ask him. So they bumped him up to 45. He was like, yeah, those are the heavy. I was like, yeah, no kidding. I was like, dude, you'd been set if you were at 38, but whatever. He was, as a cadet, won away All American status.
All right.
Yeah, as a cadet. This will be his first year as a junior up there, so we'll see.
At Fargo?
Yeah.
That tournament, I hate that tournament. It's laying the broken dreams.
Well, we're going to have to go to Michigan. Like when it gets a mud round, like if you get a warm down, you get a
yeah.
We had a guy from Michigan. All they do is use Rico's.
Yeah.
And Chris loves that basketball too. But the guy was like, hey, here's my ball, He was like, that was a good pass that he lost. So like, that was nice. As a matter of fact, he lost to Iowa, beat him, push out.
Oh, really?
Yeah. He was mad. Because then, like, the last 15 seconds, he was trying to dig. And they got me again. Coach
did
the same way they
came
like this,
and then it's too late to fall past it. Yeah. I would have coached that kid to do the same thing. Yeah, get him down, first here. I got We're good to go. We're good to go, buddy. This is our last match, anyways. Yeah.
He was like,
man, their coach
still talking to y'all.
Yeah,
Doug. I saw his interview.
Like,
yeah, he's like, I like you.
That's crazy, man.
It's like,
he has
a attitude.
I was like, yeah.
Drive over it, Henderson.
Go! Yeah, that's what he said. Brett Nick.
You gotta pull that
Brett. See, Brett, when he used to listen, he's an Iowa guy.
Henderson, Brett!
See, you didn't know your preset. That's who Doug is, the coach.
Over the head. Jump him on the head.
Yeah, they're really close to
me. So
I'll be after the session, I'll be in there.
The kid that he was wrestling is like this, and then you see his little, I mean, he's all cut up, and then you see his little puny ass, I was like, dude, you're trying to take care, you know what? It's like, that guy got on me all the referee position, he's like, I'm